Alternative Giving Fair is an event sponsored by SWAP, Students War Against Hunger and Poverty, where a bunch of different student organizations come together and sponsor a cause and give members of the Lawrence community and also the Appleton community the opportunity to donate money to these causes as a kind of alternative to giving Christmas gifts.
Well, most of the student organizations in the Lawrence community pick a organization worldwide to support and to get donations to. I'm a part of Greenfire, and Greenfire is a student environmental organization on campus, and our organization is called AHEAD, and they are supporting getting clean water and solar water heating powers to places in East Africa.
I would say it's a good thing for Lawrence and the Appleton community to get more involved and more aware of like the global issues surrounding some of these things that many of us in Appleton, Wisconsin have no idea about. It's really good for people in the community to realize that these problems are out there and that they can help.